You wonder why today's society is the way it is, isn't it? Evil. Wicked. Especially the younger generation. Heartless. Well, let's see what Jesus Christ says about all this, innit? If we look in the book of Matthew, yeah? 24. He clearly states, as the days of Noah were, so shall it be when he comes back. Yeah? And in those days, it was bare violence and all that madness. So now it's not a shock no more. When we see all this on road, we know that he's coming back real soon then, innit? But in this case, yeah, there's still hope. Because in the midst of all this madness, there's still souls that are lost. And it's our job to go out there and bring the truth to them. And who's the truth? Jesus Christ. And you know he's placed the light within us, that we must let that light shine, so that people out there will see our good works and then glorify our Father in heaven. So you know, like Matthew 28:19 says, go out there and spread the good news. Jesus Christ, this is what we're doing. We're going out into the most scariest parts of London, most scariest parts of the UK, known as the hood. But even that, we like to call it the ends.
The ends.
And we're gonna show them Christ.
Ha.
We're gonna show them that he lives.
From man.
So jump on the bandwagon.
Okay,
let's go.
Let's do this
and bring Jesus Christ to the hood.
Okay.